那今天呢，我们是来到了法拉盛艺术中心的这个红包创意特展。那可以看到，现在在这个画廊里面呢，全部都是艺术家们和小朋友、社区小朋友和老人们所制作的一些红包。
So for many years, Flushing Town Hall has programs throughout the year celebrating global art and culture. And this year, in celebration of the Lunar New Year, we are hosting a red envelope show, which is curated by Bert Chow from a wonderful gallery in Brooklyn. Bert has had a red envelope show 3 years in Brooklyn, and this is the first time that it's coming to Flushing Town Hall, which is giving us a chance to make it bigger and even better than before.
因为我们法拉盛文艺中心其实今年也是迈入第40个年头了，对，所以说今年算是我们的40周年庆，所以我们想说要做一点比较有趣的一些庆祝，然后跟当地的居民，就是法拉盛的居民有一点文化上的联系。那当然我们知道很法拉盛大部分的居民是华人嘛，所以说这个想法就是说我们邀请艺术家来装点我们的红包，那同时呢，我们让所有的人都有机会能够参与这个活动，所以我们就跟附近的学校还有老年中心等等的合作，所以呢，我们在我们的空间里面，你们也会看到很多就是小孩子、老人装饰的红包。
So you can see we have all different types of expressions from all around the world.And here you have the beautiful illustrated back tattoo of this artist's work. Here the artist even used the flap to create the ears of the pigs. And here just beautiful celebrations of different animals. This pig here has an earring, which I think is really fun.So again, you can see there's just so many different ideas that people had. If you look over here, again, you can see very, very different expressions. Some people used the pig and some people did not. And then here, these are, I believe, the five elements. Earth, water, fire.
Yeah.
Yes.No, every time I look, I find something different. I see something I haven't seen before. So this artist took different pieces of nature. This is an artist from Long Island City who works and found natural objects. And so she made these 4 beautiful pieces here.
Those
are leaves? Yes, yes. These are different leaves that this artist found.And then created these expressions. Here we have flying pigs. So you can see it's just so incredible. This artist referenced science fiction monsters from Japanese science fiction. The arms and the feet open and close. So again, so much time and care and effort was put into all the different pieces that came. And the artist's work as well, allcontain a small gift that if someone buys the artwork, they receive the gift that the artist created inside. Just like during the Lunar New Year when the Chinese community gives out red envelopes, they have money inside. These are the pieces that came from Mumbai, India. And you can see the way that this particular artist used 3 envelopes in a certain way and made this beautifulThis beautiful illustration. So we have this piece here by an artist named Mei Quan. And as you can see, the tables are turned a little bit because this pig is cooking people just the way that people cook pigs. And here, of course, the celebration of wontons and takeout. Here's a reference to many pigs, many Disney pigs.So here's another piece that's 3 envelopes. If you saw that other piece behind us there, that artist chose to work long. This artist worked wide. Here you have bacon, a ham hock, and ribs. And they're so beautifully finely hand drawn. They're just gorgeous.
红包是我们华人都知道的一个东西，那我们也是年年都在发红包，但是很多人也不知道这个红包的习俗。那有些人如果知道的话，那大概知道就是跟过年有关，但是也不知道比如说像是生日啦、喜庆啊等等的都可以发红包。那所以说我觉得这个活动呢也是一个等于是在不同族裔之间搭桥梁的一个很好的一个平台。不晓得红包的人哦来了，然后哦看一下哦，大概就可以知道哦红包的这个习俗，多认识多了解一点点华人的一些习俗跟文化。27号我们会做一个闭幕式，对，所以27号是最后一天可以看到所有漂亮的红包在这里，也是最后一天你可以有机会来买购买红包。然后就是我们在那天会有一个 closing party， 就是闭幕式，对，所以欢迎大家来参加。